So this is Zorro here. We drop him off with off-leash canine for a two-week board train a couple weeks ago. And just getting him back before training. He was very skittish. Didn't like being around a lot of people, a lot of dogs. He was very unsure of himself. So unsure that he had bit a few people out of fear. Now you can definitely see a big change in his confidence level. I'm able to let him run around off leash and he listens right here in the parking lot. And Tank can pull his dog out, let his dog walk around him, and he's focused and hanging out, doing his thing. Doesn't want to lunge, doesn't want to head that direction or anything. He's what we're looking for, you know? He's having a blast being a pup. And seems a lot different. Seems very happy. And we were getting, I like to call them updates. Updates on the tank, all his progress, little progress reports, videos, which are really cool to see. Send them, you know, once a day, a couple times a day, so you can see what your dog's up to. And really cool stuff, like taking them to the metro, taking them through the mall, through Dulles Airport, through Cabela's.